70th anniversary of the State of Israel is going to be celebrated with two values. One of them is about the creativity of the State of Israel, which is well known, and the tradition of Israel. We know that Israel is here for 70 years because our heritage, our sources here from the days of the Bible, and we think that the main thing is to celebrate Israel in the 70s is to remind everyone that we was here in the past and we are going to be here for the future, and to tell everyone that Israel is a nation of heritage and innovation at the same time.
Tell us about the events themselves. We're talking about craziness for 70 hours.
For 70 hours, it's going to start with the torch lighting, with the the actual ceremony, the most official ceremony, starting all these 70 hours of great success of the State of Israel. Then after the torch lighting, which is going to be very moving and exciting, and it's going to mark the connection between the Memorial Day and the Day of Independence. We're going to start with Israel singing, everybody singing together. By the way, not only nationwide, but also worldwide, all the Jewish congregations are going to be given the song that everybody's going to sing together.
And this will be done online, of course.
Online, of course, a live studio. We're going to form a new studio for this purpose. And it's going to, of course, broadcast worldwide. After that, we're going to have a very moving experience for youngsters and young at heart. We're going to have a night of dancing, coast-to-coast dancing, 70-kilometer dancing all night, night dance. And after which, there's going to be... We're going to have the party, of course. That's going to be a coastal party. After the coastal party, we're going to have a very interesting day. The following day, we're going to have a parade, a night parade full of light, something that was never done before in Israel. It's going to be one of the most enormous parades in Israel ever. Later on, we're going to have what we call the welcoming of Shabbat. We're going to have the Declaration of Independence. David Ben-Gurion's voice is going to be heard all over the country, and we're going to remake the Declaration of the State of Israel, after which there's going to be a special dancing, which is going to be very unique because it's going to be something that was never done before. By the way, it's a remake of what happened after the Declaration of the State of Israel. During Shabbat, in synagogues, everybody's going to talk about it. After Shabbat ends, we're going to have... one of the most spectacular shows ever. By the way, I remember that I haven't mentioned anything about the fireworks that are going to be on the first night. It's going to be the greatest fireworks ever in the State of Israel.
And about the musical event itself, we're talking about duets, but very unique.
We're talking about it's a heritage of innovation, so that's the theme of the whole thing. So we're going to bring together live performance and people who are already dead, but they're going to be live on stage, singing duets, and it's going to bring us back and connect between the past and the present. We're looking forward to having you all get excited from the 70th anniversary of our State of Israel. We love you all and wish you great year.
Good luck. You got a lot of work ahead.
Thank you. Thank you very much.